Oh man, I want plenty of cake. I want that cake. Oh baby, I like it. Hey, what's up, fam? Welcome back to my channel. It's your girl Miriam, and today, baby, we have ourselves a strawberry shortcake bowl. Always extra, I know. Let me turn this light up some. Just a tad. Honey, baby, I have done this before. It's been, last time I looked at the date of it, was like almost 2 years ago. And it is one of the most simplest, it's the simplest dessert that you probably could ever make. And it's somewhat universal, unless the person does not like creamy stuff. I'm telling you, it is so simple, so easy, and so bad. I'm gonna stop talking. It is getting it. Let's dig in it because I'm also very hungry. It's like 3 o'clock and I haven't eaten a thing. Hold on, when I dig in this bowl, I want y'all to take a peek as I dig in this sauce. Okay, all right, I'm quit playing. Oh, can y'all see it? I don't think so. I don't think I'm doing a really good job. Okay, I'm just gonna have to, because I don't think it's gonna come out right. Oh man, I want plenty of cake. I want that cake. Oh baby, I like it. Always playing. Okay. You just dig into it. It is massive. It is so delicious. Oh wow. Oh my gosh. Look at that. Look at that. That is nothing but pure goodness. I saw it in Walmart, but you know how you want your own stuff because you know your stuff is gonna be really, cause you knew it's gonna be good. Come on, baby, steady talking. Okay. Oh my gosh. So good. Ooh. It is so simple and so easy and so delicious. I'm telling y'all, this is like the perfect dessert. Mmm. Light. Borderline homemade. Well, only the whipped cream, right? Mmm. I know I'm going to eat two bowls of this. Oh my goodness. It is so good. Let me tell you guys something. I try to save money. Try to cut corners where I can, okay? Try to cut those corners. And I haven't used name brand whipped heavy whipping cream in such a long time. Sometimes it's not about the name brand. It's about quality. The Land O'Lakes whip came out so heavy. And it was so much in that bowl of the whipped cream. I was like, oh my gosh. And now I'm tasting it. And I'm like, oh my gosh. Because honey, I use that Great Value, okay? Walmart. Don't knock it. Because some things from Walmart, the Great Value Walmart, tastes better than the original. Like, for instance, I love their French fries versus Orida French fries, you know? That's what I prefer. I love the garlic and onion powder from Great Value because it is so strong. It's very pungent and very, very strong. It smells and tastes very garlicky. The onion powder tastes and smells. It's just more pungent. You know what I'm saying? So it just depends on what the item is that I want name brand, but I haven't used name brand. Let me shut up. Well, just eat. It's good. I'm not one for a bunch of name brands. Just depends on the item. You know what I'm saying? It's so good, guys. That whipped cream couldn't be any more perfect. I know some of you love your Cool Whip, but please, please try to make it fresh. It's so worth it. It's so worth it. It's an extra, I mean, it takes like less than 10 minutes to get the whipped cream. You know what I'm saying? It's perfect, but I'm going to get another spoon because I'm not going to eat all this. I'm going to share it, and I want some more. So how are you guys doing today? How are you doing? Woo! Baby! Jam! I'm doing just fine. Oh my gosh. It is. And all you need is one box. One box of the cake mix. It is so good. And people look at this bowl and look at this dessert. It's like, oh my gosh, it's so beautiful. It's so beautiful. I'm doing a fabulous job. Lady, my friend, she used to make this for our church all the time. She called it punch bowl cake. It is so good. And sometimes she would use strawberry cake. It's so good. Definitely must try. I just thought, you know, sometimes we repeat recipes and everything. So I just thought I'd just go for it again. It totally beats the store-bought. It totally does. It's so worth it. It's so worth it. It can be very contagious. Because I love myself some sugar. I love myself some sugar, too. Playing, but I'm not playing, okay? Okay. Anyway, guys. No topic. Oh, my hands dry. No topic. I just wanted to come on really quick. My dessert videos are always very, very short. I just wanted to come on and just do the punch bowl cake again. Excuse me. Do the strawberry shortcake bowl again. And I love it. I love it. It tastes so good. It is so, so, so good. And if you are new to the channel, baby, welcome. Welcome. Thank you so much for subscribing. Thank you so much for being a part of the fam. I greatly, greatly appreciate all of you, all of your love and all your support. Continue to watch the content, continue to make comments, and trying to keep this channel as positive as we can, because, you know, there's so much going on in the world. I just want you to take 10 to 15 minutes out of your day, however long this video is, and just not concentrate on the cares of the world, not concentrate on, you know, what's going on out in the media, what's going on in your household, if your child is sick, if your mom is sick, if you just got into a car accident and totaled your car. I want you to take 10, 15 minutes and not think about that stuff. That's what I don't talk about. Very seldom I talk about serious topics. I might have brought in serious topics on my channel. Maybe you can count them on both hands how many times I have out of the 3 years I've been doing this, because I want you to come and just, you know, just come and eat with me and just have a little laugh and a kiki, okay? I love you all, and I'll see y'all in my next video. Peace.